And happening now this morning in Winston-Salem, police say a road is closed after an overnight crash. Officers say Reynolds Park Road between Novastocone Cove and Walton Street is closed. They say the crash caused downed power lines in that area, and police also say that road will be closed until the evening while Duke Energy works to make repairs.